A search for the truth. What was really done with the world's last soldier. 100 years from now. But the fraught years of the 21st century have left an uneasy genetic legacy. The failed results of science's early excursions into twisting the human genome now live among us as barely tolerated variant outcasts, licensed, monitored, and despised. He's hated and feared. 13 is a traitor and a bringer of death. And an unwelcome reminder of all that is dark in the human psyche. And so begins a frenetic manhunt, a battle survival. The ramifications of playing with a genetic blueprint. It's about our capacity for deceit and corruption in every sense of the word. Calling. She discovers that sometimes you can only fight fire with fire. A genetically engineered hyper-real culture to fight the century's last conflicts. Survives a mysterious crash landing. Lost ocean, a series of brutal slayings erupt across America. She discovers that sometimes you can only... 100 years from now, and against all odds, the political order has reached some sort of globalized... century.
tree.